Three things I like about the Armada. First one, the interior, very comfortable. Number two, I'm a sucker for a V8. Number three, this might look fancy, but it rides on a truck chassis and it is rugged.